Lambert, navigator on the USCSS Nostromo. Registering that all navigation beacons and Sol system coordinates have now been verified by Mother. Antarctica Traffic Control will get our call on October 22nd, or a few hours on either side. Signing off.
Are you lost?
This is Lambert confirming the delayed pickup of the refinery we're taking back to Earth. I've entered initial coordinates for the edge of the Epsilon Reticuli using the established haulage route. My next entry will be confirmation of our flight plan to the Sol system. Lambert, out.
Thank you. that I've resubmitted my report for the removal of the transit system for use elsewhere, once Sebastopol's been closed off. I still don't see how it's possible. I know Seeksum is trying to recoup as much investment as it can on this place, but the thing is trashed. Junctions have rusted through, major safety protocols have been ignored for years. It's a wreck. Nothing short of a miracle has stopped it killing off half the population.
Message for all members of the Seeksum security team. There's been an altercation in the spaceflight terminal. Waits doesn't have our back. As of right now, no one hired as Seeksum security is going on shift. We're cutting ties with the marshals and everyone else on station. It's time to take care of our own. I'm gonna find some place safe for everyone to hold on. Money's dried up here. We don't owe these people nothing.
Dr. Morley, this is Marshal Waits. Make sure all your patients are prepped for the decommission. That means full documentation, personal effects, and any meds they'll need during the journey. I'm scheduling shuttles to transfer them to the medical ship for transportation. I strongly recommend placing the more volatile patients into early hypersleep prior to transfer. I don't want to hear your complaints. I don't have the manpower to guarantee protection for everyone if any of them decide to kick off. Farms or hypersleep, I don't care. Just get them subdued. That's just the way it's gotta be. Waits up.
To the edge of the system. Reveille's giving me a list of stuff she says needs doing. Says Mother's not gonna let us hit the gas if we don't fix the secondary load unit. Hell of a lot of work for a routine flight. Dallas, if you somehow found the time in your schedule to listen in on this, Brett and me, we're doing double time. If you don't come good with a bonus, we'll be taking you to the Union.
Thank you. up here. Kane asked if we could fix it so the heating came on before we get out of the old freezer radios. Parker said, no way, not our job. Next he'll be asking for monogram towels and a massage. So we didn't do that. We told him that. Red, over and out.
anything. Oh God, I hurt so much. I found something, Em. I don't know what it was, but I found it. That was creepy. It's killing everyone. I have to tell someone. There has to be a record. I was so stupid, Em. I should have stayed with you. I wish.